Now, what is your name?
My name is Sandra.
And where are you from?
I'm from Valencia, Spain.
Okay, and how many weeks have you been in Killarney?
I've been here for 3 weeks.
Okay, first, can you tell me about your English class?
My English class was very good. My teacher is very nice, Paula, and the people also.
Okay, and you did some afternoon activities?
Yes.
How was this?
Yes, we have done a lot of activities and very different, mm-hmm. like cycling in the park, mm-hmm. in the national park, dance, Irish dancing, music, very, very nice.
Okay, and you stayed in a host family with Eileen McSparran. How was this?
Eileen was a very good person. She speaks with me a lot and we have breakfast and have dinner together, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. and it's very, very good.
Okay, and my last question, what do you think about Killarney?
Wow, Killarney is a beautiful place because it's a little town and the people is very friendly with you. They help you in ever that you need and very, very beautiful because, for example, if I will go to other city, no, I didn't learn so much, you know, because here the people is very,
okay.
Very...
Okay, and do you think you would like to return to Killarney?
Yeah, okay. Sure, and maybe this winter.
Okay, lovely. Yeah. Okay.